crowd getting behind the team as well. That's Fraser Brown, the replacement hooker. Now this could be the telling moment. Matawalu, and the try has come for DTH van der Merwe, and that could be the killer blow.
Watch the little slip pass though for Matawalu again. Van der Merwe coming in field, reads the scrum half. We've been saying how you've got to be alert as a Glasgow player, you've got to expect something from him. That's a beautiful little slip pass against the defence. Open them up a treat.